Okay, so we're catching my boyfriend cheating and meeting up with another girl right now who I've been connecting with. Do I get a hug?
Son of a fucking bitch.
What's up, Sam?
Is that your big fucking joke? I mean, is that a big joke?
Did you think that was funny?
How's your neck?
Yeah, how's that car accident? Oh, come on, Sam.
Where are you
going?
Hey,
you got caught. It's okay.
We're the cops. That was the fastest accident ever.
Yeah?
You're so cute.
I mean, how does it feel though, you know? Huh? Got caught, Sam. What do you gotta say? Like anything? I'm a fucking bitch, right? That's what you said? Right? You can't believe I would tear your guys' relationship apart. I'm the only girl for you. Right?
And he proposed to me via email.
Right? Oh, and the same ring you gave to me, you gave to her?
No, the same. We got you.
He got... First he gave me her ring, and then he got me a new one.
No, actually, first I gave you the ring
you
gave to
Don't walk towards it like that. No.
I gave it to Maddie.
We know how you are. You're unbelievable.
You are a lot less skilled.
Honestly, you can say whatever you want. It's not going to affect me.
I think she's way prettier in person.
You got caught,
See
Sam.
Ya!
You got fucking caught. That's all it is. Stay the fuck away from her. Stay away from her, Sam. Stop. Stay away from her. Stay the fuck away from her. Stay away from her. Stay the fuck away. Go! Go!
He's just an ex, a crazy ex.
Why are you guys, how do you find